Hi, I'm Rick with TGW.com. I'm introducing the new Mizuno ST Max 230 Fairway Woods. It's my intent to tell you who's going to want to try these new Fairway Woods. I got to hit this one for the first time. I'll go over my experiences and then I'll touch on some of the key technology and features that go into this great line of Fairway Woods from Mizuno. Listed are the standard specifications. You can see there are three loft options available. Keep in mind with the adjustable hosel sleeve, players can adjust the loft up to 2 degrees plus or minus, and players can put these fairway woods into a more upright position, which is going to benefit a taller player or a player that tends to miss to the right. I got to hit this fairway wood with the Mitsubishi Kylie Blue Graphite Shaft and the Lampkin ST Hybrid Grip, but remember, TGW.com makes it easy for you to configure your own custom build. With its larger footprint and Mizuno's largest suite area of any fairway wood ever made, this club is designed for players who are looking for more forgiveness in their fairway woods and a nice high launch to maximize their distance. When getting to hit this three wood for the first time at address with its larger footprint, the club does inspire confidence, but it does set nice and square. At impact, it provides a high-pitched, responsive sound, and the club feels very solid. I was swinging this three wood on average at 99 miles an hour. I was getting a typical ball speed of 141 miles an hour, launching the 15 degree three wood at 12.9 degrees with 3,800 RPMs of spin. That gave me a maximum altitude of 95 feet, a descent angle of 42 degrees, and an average carry distance of 223 yards. I found this club very forgiving and very easy to hit. As I mentioned earlier, this fairway wood has the largest sweep area across the face of any fairway wood Mizuno has designed. And that comes from, number one, just its larger overall size, and the composite toe wrap on the top helps save weight to be redistributed throughout the club. Mizuno's using a new next generation Cortec chamber on the sole of the club. It's much wider and it extends into the quick switch slot on the heel. It contains a 5 gram steel weight encased in polymer. The polymer allows the face to flex while the weight lowers the center of gravity for a higher launch and lower spin. And by making this area wider from heel to toe, it brings the cut-through area more in line with the center of the club face for higher ball speeds. The multi-thickness face on the new ST Max 230 Fairway Woods has been refined to maximize the COR area across the face for more forgiveness. The new speed bevel on the sole of the ST Max 230 Fairway Woods helps this club glide through the turf more effortlessly, and with the quick switch adjustability in the hosel, players can really fine-tune the loft and the look of the club at address. So if the new ST Max 230 Fairway Woods sound like they might be a good fit for your game and you want to give them a shot, give them more than one. TGW.com offers a 30-day mulligan buyback on any standard stock order and up to 90 days when you configure a custom build. Maximum forgiveness in a fairway wood that's easy to hit. These are the new Mizuno ST Max 230 Fairway Woods. Check them out. Check out our other product review videos at TGW.com.